Good afternoon. My name is Desia Wray. I'm a rehabilitation assistant here in Guyana. And today we're going to talk about the guitar metaphor. The guitar metaphor is where a child would have done a surgery for a cleft palate, meaning they had a hole in the mouth. And our beautiful surgeon here, our friend from TCL, she's our surgeon. She would have done the surgery. And after doing the surgery, we have our child here. The child does not know to use that new palate. They don't know to produce that sound or make that sound correctly. They're still sounding the same. So that child parents would have called when that would have went to the doctor and made their complaints known, or doctor, my child is speaking and we're clear. And the doctor now would have called in the speech therapist, who's gonna come now and show them how to use that new mouth, how to play that guitar so that they can make the sounds correctly. And that is what we call the guitar metaphor, where we have the surgeon, the child, and the speech therapist who helps them to produce the right sounds.